With my lips, I have repeated all the judgments you have given. Psalms 119, verse 13. Grace and peace. Repeating the word of God with our lips has tremendous power, especially if what we utter with our lips is accompanied with meditation in our hearts. Repeating the scriptures to ourselves sanctifies our tongues and our hearts. Therefore, let us daily set apart time to repeat the scriptures to ourselves, that we may be sanctified by the word of God. Praise God.